We're so delighted this year to co-host our annual workshop together with the Longevity Biotech Fellowship. We flew in leading researchers, junior talent, entrepreneurs, and funders across these different fields to spend 2 days hashing out new ideas to how to make progress on these paths. Day number one focused on replacement approaches, bioengineering, AI and tool development, chronics, and biostasis approaches to longevity. The second day focused all on healthcare, so more personalized medicine so that we can live longer in a more individualized way.
This is actually bringing together the top minds, the technical, the scientists, the engineers to work together and talk about the problems that the industry is facing, ideating and helping each other solve problems that we're all facing collectively in order to advance the field.
The thing I find most interesting is the energy to create the technology to extend our lifespan is here. The ideas are present, the possibilities are present. The ecosystem just needs some oxygen. There needs to be more money in this area. Longevity is really a very narrow focus for not a ton of people. And so if it could become more mainstream, I think it could really thrive. And so I'm encouraged by what I've seen. I think there's a lot of promise, and I think we're probably just a few technologies away from people saying, this is something that's real, and I want to invest myself in doing this.